Sean Dyche has revealed the injury news ahead of Sunday's crunch game against Bournemouth. Dominic Calvert-Lewin, Nathan Patterson will not be involved. Ben Godfrey will also not be involved. He's out with an injury as well. There's better news on Mikhailenko. There's a possibility he'll be playing. He's training today. And Amadou Onana is fit to play after some reports that he wouldn't be. There you go. That's your injury news ahead of Sunday's crunch game.